One of our core values is to pioneer innovation, and that's not limited to only our product, the solar cell, but I believe that we are good at doing it in all aspects of business, especially when it comes to our customers really good at innovating and, you know, finding solutions. Epishine has developed and are now producing an organic solar cell that we're currently using for indoor use, and we are integrating the solar cell into wireless products. An organic solar cell is a solar cell that is based only on organic material, so carbon-based material, instead of silicon and metals that usually solar cells are made of. So these cells are manufactured in an roll-to-roll process. So it's basically like when you print newspaper, but instead of printing ink on paper, we have a plastic ink that we print on recyclable PET plastics. The product we have today that is optimized for indoor use is very much needed because of all the batteries that comes with all the wireless products we have. It basically becomes a battery hell to have all these batteries that you need to change every second year. You also need to recycle them in some way. Instead, you can use our solar cell to power whatever you want, basically, because they're usually indoor light around the products you use in indoor light. Right. So I would say that one of the things I'm the most proud of is like starting this company out 6 years ago with my four co-founders, and now we're 35 people going to work every day and doing this together, and that we have managed to take this product from research to a product that is actually working today and is making a difference, and it's amazing. Our future plans is, of course, to sell the product we have today in larger volumes, but then also to introduce new products to the market so that we can make a bigger impact on the energy system.